bring it a little closer, angle it. No, don't move your hands. Just tilt your hands. There you go, perfect. Now you're matching, turn it around like 180. You're matching the letters. You're trying to come up with a word.